Hello and welcome. You're watching The Social Network Now. On Friday, in a petition that was filed on banning internet porn sites, which the petitioner argued has led to an increase in sexual violence, the Supreme Court has asked the government, in fact, to find a way to ban porn sites in the next 4 weeks and come back and tell them how they intend to do it. It is, of course, a very tall task. And so that's what we're discussing on The Social Network today. Blanket porn ban, government gets 1 month. Is this now walking down a slippery road? Okay, let's quickly introduce our guests for the day. In the studio, we've got with us Mr. Kamlesh Vasmani, who is the petitioner who filed that particular petition. Sanjay Rajora, who is an actor and a stand-up artist and writer from Mumbai. We're joined by Harish Sadani. He's the founder, member and secretary of Men Against Violence and Abuse. We've got Saurabh, who's a teacher of media law and policy, and we're also joined from Mumbai by Love Ranjan, who's a filmmaker, and he's joining us also from Mumbai. All right, if I could just start with you, Mr. Vasmani. You had filed, I remember that you were on our show in April, May, aaye the, apne us samay file kiya tha ek PIL, ye bolne ke liye ki sexual violence or porn, or online porn mein direct link hai, and isi liye sari porn sites ban honi chahiye. क्या एविडेंस है उसके सपोर्ट में?
मेरी पिटीशन फाइलिंग जो की थी गैंग रेप्स और इनके मद्देनजर की थी, उसमें डायरेक्ट लिंक आपने पूछा भी था. इसमें डिटरमिनिस्टिक कॉजेशन है. डिटरमिनिस्टिक कॉजेशन नीड नॉट बी प्रूव्ड. सिगरेट पीने से कैंसर होता है, सिगरेट न पीने वालों को भी कैंसर होता है. इट डजंट मीन द सिगरेट पीने दिया जाए. तो पोर्नोग्राफी जो है आज वायलेंट हो गई, बच्चे देख रहे हैं, गैंग रेप्स हो रहे हैं, उसमें वीडियोज दिखाए जा रहे हैं कि ऐसे गैंग रेप किए जाएँ, तो इट शुड बी बैंड. और हमने एप्लीकेशन जो डाली है, पिटीशन डाली है पीआईएल सुप्रीम कोर्ट में कि ब्लॉकिंग किया जाए, क्योंकि आपके पास इंफॉर्मेशन टेक्नोलॉजी एक्ट 2000 है, उसमें 67A ब्लॉकिंग के रूल्स हैं. उसमें 67 रूल 9 उसमें ब्लॉकिंग के रूल्स है. मैंने इन्फोर्समेंट के लिए पिटीशन डाली है.
मगर आपने ये लिखा था कि 20 करोड़ पॉन साइट्स इस समय है, पॉन साइट्स इस समय है, एंड इनका इन सबको एक ही बार में बैन कर देना चाहिए.
करना चाहिए
क्यों? सब सारी पोर्नोग्राफी से सेक्सुअल वायलेंस?
पोर्नोग्राफी इज द मेन रूट कॉज फॉर द ऑल टाइप ऑफ सेक्सुअल वायलेंस. मैंने महिलाएं सुरक्षित नहीं है, बच्चे सुरक्षित नहीं है, लड़कियां सुरक्षित नहीं है, उनकी सुरक्षा की वजह से मैंने ये लगाया.
ऑलराइट, आई एम गोइंग टू टेक दैट अक्रॉस टू सौरभ. सौरभ, मिस्टर वासवानी हियर इज सेइंग ही इज डिफेंडिंग व्हाई देयर शुड बी अ ब्लैंकेट बॉन ऑन एवरी सिंगल पॉर्न साइट अवेलेबल ऑनलाइन. ऑफकोर्स चाइल्ड पोर्नोग्राफी इज बैंड एंड शुड बी बैंड. But is that an argument that should be you? He's saying that there is a direct, that it is because of pornography that sexual violence actually happens in our society. What do you make of it?
See, this is a very dangerous kind of argument when you say that it is directly linked and it is only because of porn that all this kind of, you know, sexual violence is happening, when it is very clear that sexualized representation and a very degrading representation of women does lead to, you know, cases of sexual violence. But there's no direct evidence to say that it is only because a person has seen some images that, you know, he has gone on and committed a rape. And it's a kind of what we say, you know, the elephant in the room. The question which nobody is asking is because that why is it only porn? Any kind of degrading representation of women. And if Mr. Vasvani is saying that he wants to ban porn, he wants to ban sex, like, you know, images of rape, tomorrow a person can come and say that, well, I want to ban images of breasts. So by that same token, any ad for breastfeeding would also need to be banned. I mean, how do you decide what is pornographic? I mean, somebody's oo can be my you. So, I mean, there's a basic flaw in Mr. Vasvani's argument.
Okay, Love, if I could just bring you in at this stage, you know, by that same yardstick, do you think next we could see perhaps people saying that, you know, ban alcohol, because many people who have, who have committed acts of sexual violence have also been drinking before that? And then again, also short clothes that women wear.
No, I'll tell you, what we're doing here is that we are again not addressing the main issue. Like Mr. Vasvani just said that, it doesn't, you know, smoking causes cancer. It's not always true. You know, people who don't smoke also get cancer. So, you know, but it's related. Now, the point is here, are you banning smoking? You're not banning smoking. You're saying that smoking is injurious to health. that is still acceptable. And I would also like to bring to Mr. Vaswani's notice that, you know, in 1994, internet came to India in 1995. In 1994, according to the National Bureau's statistics, the number of cases registered against crime against women, including rape, molestation and harassment, were 55,000. Okay, so are you trying to tell me that that was, why was that happening? There was no internet porn then.
मात्रा
बहुत बढ़ गई है, बहुत ट्रेमेंडस मात्रा में रेप हो रहा है हर कहीं. आज कोई लिमिट नहीं है बच्चियों की एज की. 4 साल से बच्ची लेकर 71 साल की महिला तक रेप हो रहे हैं. 4-5 साल, नो लिमिट एट ऑल. इट्स अ हाइट ऑफ नॉनसेंस.